do you suck this part and this part? I forgot to look at a video. That's, I'm gonna try. Okay, I'm sucking on my air. I guess this part I eat. If anybody knows an easier way to deshell shrimp, please let me know. It's like 5 minutes for each one. So come on. Oh, excuse me. I'm so disappointed. Like, literally, I would see people online just like raving about these crawfish, and it's just like, eh. Maybe this one might be better. So, what are y'all favorite mukbangs to watch? I typically, like everybody else, like, I love a seafood boil to watch. Mainly because of B-Loves. Shout out, B-Loves. We in the same city, so if you ever want to link up. The main ones I love, of course, are, oh, that's spicy. Our seafood boils, but, because of B-Loves, but I
I love when somebody like eats like fast food or when they're like taste testing something they've never tried before. I'm like a heavy mukbang watcher for about 3 or 4 years now. You know who eats the corn the best? Her name's Eats. She eats the corn the best, I swear. Whenever I see her eating corn, it's so satisfying. She literally puts up the whole corn on the cob in her mouth. Lemon and potatoes. So good. I am so disappointed with these crawfish. Like the hype behind it. Cut it out. If you've never had crawfish either, I mean, like, when I tell you, it's like no flavor at all. Like, at all. I feel like shrimp has like way more flavor than it. It's like, it got the same texture, like when you bite, you know, when you eat it. It got the same texture as a shrimp, but like, without the flavor. Because even if you don't put like some sauce or lemon on the shrimp, it still has like, you still like know what shrimp tastes like. But that crawfish, it's kind of like crawfish. It's like Chex Mix. That random bowl of like cereal and whatever that is. You know what I'm talking about, like Chex Mix. That's what it tastes like. Nothing. You're eating air. It's like worth it when you like having a difficult time pulling it out, but other times it's just like BFFR. Some shrimp juice in my eyes. Oh, crap. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I'm still working on my editing, so this will be in the video. Sorry, you guys. Oh, God. Thank you. course it came out with like a shrimp deshell invention. Like you just put the shrimp through like a, I don't know, some type of little plastic device that you could buy at like Dollar Tree. And then like everything comes off, like the shell, the head, the legs. Maybe I should try to admit that. Oh God, I'm terrified. There's so much food, and each shrimp takes about 5 minutes to de-shell. So, oh my God, it's the messiest seafood boil you're gonna ever see. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Oh.